be singing You by Mr. Basil Valdez. I want to dedicate this song to my family. Salamat sa support niyo, lalo sa mga panahon ito. I keep in mind yung sinabi sa akin ni Mr. Basil Valdez.
Alam mo, kailangan mo mag-iingat sa notes. Yung first paragraph. Pero the rest, okay lang sa akin eh. Salamat sa pagpili mo ng kantang yan. Bago mo kantahin, dapat ilagay mo yung, ano, ma-feel mo yung kanta. Maganda yung interpretation mo. Kaya lang, kailangan mo lang mag-ingat sa nota, especially in the first stanza. Otherwise, I'd like to say good luck. You're a good singer.
Sa opinion ko, medyo naanuhan mo siya, madami masyadong styling. Kasi dun sa timbre ng boses mo, maganda na sana kung simple mo nalang kinanta yung kanta kasi napakaganda nung kanta eh. Pero dahil nalagyan pa siya ng mga style, parang gumulo lang sa akin ng konti.
You know, I like the way you started the song. Maybe because the conscious kasi sinabi ni Mr. Basil na ayusin mo. You started really good. Smooth. And then, kung ano-ano lang ginagawa mo, Jolina's right. There were just too many things going on. You should have sung it simply, but from here, from your heart. That's all.
Sa akin, I'm sorry, but I have to disagree, no? I like it. I like the version. Ano lang, medyo siguro, mababa lang ng konti yung pitch. Pero, I like it very much. Ibang-iba. Not the usual version that Mr. Valdez did.
Eh, ba dapat marinig natin si Basil?
Hindi. Maganda nga na you took my word yung sa first stanza na natumbok mo yung notes. Yun lang ang masasabi ko.
Very funny question.
So ngayon, gusto mo ha, Wingard?
Yeah, I really like it. May question daw yata.
May question po ako, nalagyan ko ba ng emotions? Kasi yung pointers po dati sa akin, parang lagyan ng emotions.
Kasi baka masyado naman lumapit dun sa version ko, no? I would tend to agree siguro with ano, no? Kasi kakaiba nga yung version mo, no? Meron naman, okay naman yung emotion.
Thank you.
Alright, there you go. Thank you, judges! Thank you, Jeanne!